huge.
Woo! Oh God.
Oh Lord.
Let me count. Go.
Two when you're done. Two when you're done. Nobody's coming to save you, Jack. It's all on you.
I'm the reason that they overdose. To let you know, I'm the reason he fought with the dope. To let you know, don't do drugs, sell them, make it rain. Umbrellas go and rob bank tellers and shit. Put bodies on your barrel, break a high score and shit. The devil doesn't sleep, still ingrained in the wrist. My niggas mob deep in the...
This is the first time we've been in the back of the Dragon's Lair. It's way quieter back here. I was tired of trying to film like intros in the front because everyone's flying by, it's so loud. But we're not playing around today, okay? Big day, we're about to get into it. I'm gonna jump straight into it. I'm linking up with my coach, Jared Feather. A few of you guys already know who he is. If you guys know who Jared Feather is, you know exactly what he's about. And we're also gonna be linking up with Mike Israetel. Mike and Jared both work together. I'm pretty sure Mike is the owner of Renaissance Periodization Strength. That's like their whole coaching. Company. I don't know if you'd call it a company, but that's their team. That's their team. That's their coach. And Jared's my coach. I've never met Mike, but I've heard a lot of great things about him, and they're going to put us through a leg day. It's a leg day that you guys have already seen because I'm still staying on program, but it's going to be intense because these guys are going to really put us through it. I'm hyped. At least that's what they're saying. So if I'm not dead by the end of this, I'll be a little disappointed. It's going to be a high energy day in the gym today. I'm hyped. This is going to be my last big leg day before I take a deload week next week, so I'm going to leave it all on the table for you guys. I want to, you know, show out for Mike and Jared. I'm hyped that they're finally getting on the channel. I think there's going to be a couple of their guys filming today as well, so a lot of moving parts today. We're just waiting on Pete. I told Pete, I said, don't play around today, okay? Be on time. I said 2:45, so we'll see. He's got like 3 minutes. All right, while we're waiting for Pete, check it out. Young LA got me right today for the leg day. I don't typically like baggier shorts like this, but you see what I did here? I just rolled them up one, so now they're short. They're perfect for leg day. But these are gonna be dropping April 5th, code Big Dog, if you wanna support your boy. Help me keep making videos like this for you guys. That was a fun little Young LA ad while we wait for Pete. I'm just trying to kill time here. I'm like anxious to go get into this leg day because I know it's gonna be a grinder. Jared and Mike, both big, big boys, especially Jared, bro. Jared's like 255 or something like that right now. Makes me feel small. I'm hyped that he's on the channel. I'm like a kid on Christmas.
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Did you bring the goodies or no?
I did bring the goodies.
You gotta explain exactly what it is. Pete's pushing drugs on me right now.
Okay. It's a peptide cocktail, essentially. It's got carnitine, choline, AMP, and ATP in it. In a really simple way, it essentially might get you an extra rep or two by helping fuel muscle contraction.
But it's a peptide.
Yeah, but it's a peptide.
So it's
yeah.
Natty.
Yeah, so
it's,
yeah,
it's natty. Technically. Everyone wanna fucking freak out about it. It's not like we're natty anyways, but I'm just curious to try it to see if it works, honestly. But either way, we're going balls to the wall today. I was telling them Jared and Dr. Mike aren't gonna be messing around, bro.
Oh yeah, it's gonna
be a grinder.
It's gonna suck.
Energized, honestly. Yeah, this whole week I've been feeling really good, and then we got a deload week coming up, so leaving it all on the table. It's all or nothing right now. I don't even know if you have to blur this out. I think you could put this on YouTube. YouTube, this is completely legal. It's a peptide. Don't freak out about it. And I brought the alcohol Schwabs. Right in the bear's nose.
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Really, it's just Tren?
You want me to wipe you down, brother?
Yeah. Come on, be responsible here. Look at it. There you go.
Doing this for a long time and I still fucking hate it.
Dude, it never gets easier. Pinning, bro. Yeah.
It doesn't feel great. It doesn't feel too bad, though.
You just gotta get moving.
Yeesh.
You know what I like doing after I were to like pin somewhere is like the massage gun. That helps a lot too.
Ow, fuck.
I'm being a bitch right now.
What's up, man? How you doing?
How's it going, Mike? Good to meet you.
You haven't missed any shit.
It was in my last week. Okay, to be fair, I had that Beyond Wonderland trip planned for months. I was like, okay, I'm gonna go. I said it in my last YouTube video, like, I gotta stop smoking weed because I got smacked that weekend. I ended up eating a bunch of waffles, but I'm dialed in. Like, I'm not smoking.
You at least have them written down.
Yeah.
Like, send the whole document over.
Okay, I got you. Okay,
Jared's voice is gone. But no, 100%. No cheating on the diet. I gotta get people. I'm doing it for the boys, so. Me putting down the kush is a pretty big deal. I haven't done that in a long time.
I know. I've seen your YouTube videos. All my friends do. I have nothing against it.
Yeah.
It's just, I don't like it. I'm like fucking paranoid. I'm like, where are the cops?
Where are the cops?
They're coming out of the ceiling.
That's so funny. It's the opposite for me. Like, I had a bunch of anxiety coming out of the Marine Corps. And like smoking just mellows me out, but I love mushrooms. I love mushrooms.
Yeah. I love shrooms too.
From your mouth to my ears.
I love
Dr. Mike. That's Jared. Jared has two things: bronchitis, thus he's unable to speak, and no microphone, thus you will be unable to hear him entirely. He's gonna be in the mix and the back and forth, you know, creeping around, watching the boys train. A few tips, a lot of sexual harassment. That's how we like to keep that ratio. This is Pete. This is Jack. They are gigantic, super strong people, and they're tired of walking. Every day they have to walk places, and they can't simply say, but my legs don't work. But after this workout, they're gonna have the ultimate excuse. Fellas, you're welcome. How do you feel before it all starts?
I'm hyped. I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
Good now. Pete's on redemption.
Pete's on redemption. You guys remember
Pete? Redeeming myself.
He got bigger. He's mean. He's ready. Let's get it done.
Okay. All right, so Jared's voice is out. Apparently, he lost it, so he's not gonna be talking too much. But
if I get close to you, I can talk. So if we talk, we'll just talk like this.
Exactly.
Perfect. You too. How you doing?
Well, this is my coach. This is my coach, dude. A ton of people on the channel already know who you are.
Yeah, people were commenting, "Thank you guys." You're like, "Oh, we love Jared."
Yeah. So I'm hyped. I'm hyped. It's go time.
So some of the younger generation knows who I am still.
Yeah, you guys. This is someone you guys should be knowing, bro.
Okay, so we're gonna
knock one set up. And we do my own
squats.
Okay, so like pause at the top, just like.
Yeah, just like rest.
Okay. So we're making it tough.
Jared, is that okay? You do the girls first, because they won't be able to do anything.
I mean, I think this program first.
Huh?
Is the program first?
Leg press the program first.
Okay, yeah, leg press.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm down for whatever.
No. Cool. There won't be anything after the quads.
There will be nothing.
The universe will be gone.
Bro, going from the leg press to the squats, that's probably my least favorite thing you have programmed for me right now. It's tough. It's humbling. That's what I was saying, because you get 275 on there, and by the time I get to like 8-10 reps, I'm like about to collapse.
People watch you, you gotta turn around and be like, I can usually do more than this, man. Get out of my face. And they're like, do something about it. You're like, my legs don't work. Get out of here, kid.
So you're gonna do four sets today of straight sets, which is we're doing like the giant sets slash rest pause. We're just gonna do my reps slash rest pause.
Oh.
Just three sets instead.
Okay.
Because you're gonna have more effective reps per set. Because once you pause, you're gonna be in that like four from failure to one from failure zone. Which means each time you pause and go again, you're getting more and more effective reps. So like one in the tank at like 15, pause, three more reps at one in the tank, that's like a total of 6 effective reps.
Okay.
So it's gonna be fucking hard.
Okay. Yeah, I believe it.
So the first set's gonna set the tone. Okay. So set one is gonna be what your mile rep matching. So if you get 18, every other set after that is 18.
You're getting 18, same weight?
Exactly. But you're gonna rest pause instead, mm-hmm. So that way you can actually get 18.
Gotcha. Because
you're not getting 18 at one. Like, they've seen how your shit's descending.
Uh-huh.
You're like, I got 10 this set, I got 7 the next set, I got fucking 6 the next set.
Uh-huh.
So there's no way in fuck you're getting 18 every set. That's why we put those mile rep pauses in.
Okay, yeah.
So you can get more effective reps in.
Just like the triceps that we can do. Those are brutal.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. You want me to smack the back of your legs to wake you up or something?
I'm not going to lie, you're probably going to do this in the leg press too.
Okay. So basically they're just trying to actually murder us today.
Right there.
Could I potentially so we'll talk to you guys in using that one.
If you want me to use, I'll do whatever you
use. The reason I don't like this one is because it rolls up, watch out, it rolls up in his calves, and it actually puts you in like a more advantaged position to the hamstrings, but you get less out of it.
Okay.
Yeah, so you want it to stay on your ankles, because then it really got to stress the
hamstrings. So you don't want it to roll down.
Exactly, because it's like way too much weight.
Okay.
See how this one stays in there?
Yeah.
The other one like literally rolls up to your fucking calves. Yeah. It's like, try to keep so curl up, touch the butt. You keep your hips right here and actively resist them going backwards. Yeah, exactly. Stretch the hamstring. No, keep it forward, 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 forward. You're good. Stretch the hamstring all the way down. There. Right. Try to touch the butt. Force one way up. Good. Force. Go. There it is. Better. I think. Yep, when you get to the bottom, you kind of bottom up the machine,
uh-huh.
And you're actually kind of here, this is going to force you to stretch the hamstrings all the way. Watch his knees.
Slow. All the way down. Yes. Super stretch. Perfect.
Up, Sam.
Okay, so resist it pulling back. Okay.
It's like a very minor technique modification, but it's one of those that will fuck you in the ass.
No, for sure. Little things go a long way.
You're hack squatting, and I was like, just do this, and you're like, fuck.
Yeah, 100%, 100%.
All right, first working set?
Yes.
All right, as many reps as possible with good technique.
If you want to...
Beautiful. Big stretch. machine like that, that's the Trevor Fulbright modifier. What it does is it stretches you more at the bottom. Stretch under tension is growth promoting. So the ghost of Trevor, who is the king of full range of motion, follows us everywhere we go and hurts all the lifters. Bye!
Ride it out all the way.
Come on!
Slow. Extra slow. Extra long. Extra stretch.
Those are 25 reps, three sets, 25 reps.
So say, fuck you, RP Dr. Mike, I have 10 more sets, motherfucker. Why do you got an arm pump?
Oh, I don't fucking know, you know. It's because I was trying to keep my hips up so much, I was like, fuck. For real.
Way the fuck out.
Okay.
A little more. And open your hips in that direction.
Okay.
But way the fuck open.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
If your feet can go lower, feel free to go lower.
You want me to go lower?
If you can, it's fine.
I just gotta find one.
If you can still push off of your heels.
Okay, okay.
As long as your heels stay planted, you're good. Fuck it. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That's true.
How many,
you were gonna do five today?
I think it's four, but I'm down for whatever. Jared is sneakily trying to add a fifth set to this.
Five straight sets?
Four miles.
So basically basically like eight sets. I don't even know what I call that. Myo sets, we were doing them incorrectly on the tricep thing. So what we're doing is, the first set that we're gonna do with our working weight, the four plates, we're going one from failure. So let's say I get 15 or whatever it may be. Well, that means the next set that we're doing, since it's a myo rep, no matter how tired we get, let's say I burn out at 13, cool. Now we take a break for 10 seconds, get those last two reps. So no matter what we're doing, we're hitting our 15 sets for each, we're hitting our 15 reps every four sets. You guys get what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
I choked it. I'm like out of breath. I'm panicking because I'm about to go up and this shit's gonna be ass. Hey, I'm gonna, this is working. I'm gonna play it off. I'm gonna keep like five in the tank. I'm just kidding. I'm going balls to the wall.
Even the last rep where I'm like, it's like a 5 second rep, it's just still the fucking same.
Yeah, okay.
Everything has to be controlled.
That's what I'm in charge.
We're gonna do one more warm up here.
He's been sandbagging. We'll just make up for it for reps. We'll make up for reps. Okay, so
what are they? They're discussing some bullshit over there, how they're gonna make us hurt.
Super nasty deep reps. With those pauses and everything.
Do you have a more narrow stance? point the toes out, hips open, deep.
Two my reps. This is the last working set of leg press. Get your head right. Do everything well. You've done like a phenomenal job. Just one more
make
set.
Make it count.
Make it count.
Rest. Breathe. You got 3 20.
My heels won't come up.
Well, Jack, you got this, man. Dig deep.
Down. Keep it hard.
Big moves.
Up.
Back.
Man. The heels wanted to creep up so much.
Big chest.
Up. 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 Come on.
Awesome. Dr. Mike goes, feel free to warm up. I'm like, yeah.
Yeah. So,
pause with the chest up, sky high. Chest. That's 225 for a working weight today, is that okay?
I got it, yeah.
225 for a working weight?
You gotta mentally lock in, bro. That feels like 315 right now. But the form was...
I had to fix my squat with Pete. I was doing like
a butt wink for the longest time.
So, the way you squatted with Joe was a squat for like powerlifting. Like using as much of your musculature on your body to move as much weight as possible. What you're gonna do today is squat with your quads.
Okay.
So you're intentionally gonna not do some of the things you did with Joe.
Okay.
Just don't get it confused.
Yeah, there's a difference.
If you want to train for strength and squat for strength, squat how Joe taught you. It's great. This is to literally target your quads.
Okay.
So I might actually add a heel or more of a heel lift. And the cue is actually gonna be to push your knees forward.
Okay.
And open your hips.
Okay.
When you do that, there's like an amount of butt length
that's gonna happen.
Yeah, that will happen. As long as your spine is in a neutral position, which is a range, like the neutral position, like the top of your spine is what? Lordotic,
mm-hmm.
And there's some kyphosis in the middle, and then it's lordotic again. But that's a range. It's not like this all the time.
Uh-huh.
It's like, okay, sometimes it's neutral here, you can have some bend here, so as long as you're in that range, you're not gonna get injured.
Okay.
So it's probably gonna have like some movement of the lower back, not a lot.
Mm-hmm.
As long as it's not like tucked under like this, you're fine.
Okay.
So it'll happen. You do a good job at rear stances, like Joe's pointed out, but then you close your hips off. So like you're like this,
uh-huh.
Right? So you're closing your hips off. Right? And your knees are only in line with your big toes. You want your hips open. So that can allow you to get down too fast.
So kind of like
if you go like this, that's when you round your lower back.
Okay.
So lots of people run issues because if you're here and you go like this, if you just open your hips, my lower back's good now.
Okay.
So
I think I've been trying not to let my legs go out because I thought that was wrong for the longest time. Because you know, so many people tell you don't let your heels go out, your feet point out too much, but it feels so much better when I do.
For people who are tall with long femurs, that's the number one cue I always give them.
Okay.
Point your fucking toes out more than your hips.
Mm-hmm.
They're like old school, toes forward, sit back. It's complete fucking bullshit for everybody.
Okay. He looks like Pizarenko. Who's this? Oh, bro, one of the most badass weightlifters ever. Soviet
this
dude.
This is what we want you to do. Look how upright his chest is and how deep he is. He's just chilling.
I'm gonna take a screenshot of that.
So he's a badass fucking 80s mustache motherfucker. He used to be a hitman for the mob, too.
Shut the... No, no.
No joke. Yeah, oh, collection.
How have I never... Collections? How have I never heard of this?
He's also IWF world champion and all that shit.
What's this thing?
Probably one of the worst leg days of my life. Without a doubt, the worst leg day of my life paired with the best technique of my life. I might have had harder leg days, but definitely not harder and as efficient as this is. This is money. Money.
Eight. We're on our ninth set.
Yeah.
Total. For the
but it's a Mayo set.
Yeah.
Let's keep it in mind. I was trying to explain it earlier when I was out of breath. I was like, are we moving to here?
Last set. Now here's the deal. As soon as you're done with that set, we want you to walk over there and set up your squats right there.
and you just do this, and then you do what we say.
Okay.
Sounds good? That'll be the last thing you do today, and we're going to ask you to go to, like, very deep, dark places. Cool?
I like dark places.
Very good. High bar positions.
High bar?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Come on, Jack.
Oh, yeah. Start squatting like this, all the way down with a cross.
Keep your chest up. Knees forward. Yes.
Up. Down. Slow. Chest up. Up. Down slow. Chest up.
Chest up all the way up. Yes.
Up. These are fucking perfect, Jack. Good stuff, big chest. Up. Down. Down. Nobody said rest. Chest up. Up.
Down.
Down. Oh, one more. You got one more. Slow. Big chest. All the way up. 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 Three more. Up. One. Down. Down. Chest up. Up.
Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Down. Right away. Slow. Chest up. And up. That's it.
Huge. Oh God. Oh Lord. Boys, I'm not playing. Boys and girls, 2% girl following. I'm not playing. I'm not one to throw up for workouts. I never threw up. Growing up playing sports, never threw up. That was the closest I've ever come to throwing up for a workout. And that was just, that was insane. I'm happy we got to film it. I'm happy I got to link up with Jared and Mike. That was outstanding. You know, I'm not gonna go and be ignorant here. I'm just telling that that's not no fucking bullshit pussy ass influencer. Oh, fucking do this, do that. That's a real fucking workout right there. So I'm hyped I got to show you guys that shit. Go hard, go home, all that shit. But that's it for today. I wanted to show you guys that leg day, introduce you to Jared, introduce you to Mike. Go check their shit out. I appreciate you guys. Big love. P-Way the only way. That was a slapper.